Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we finally have the brand new updated Troj size comparison. This is probably the most delayed video on my goddamn channel, so let's just get this over with. But before we start, I just want to say that a person, a lovely person in my comments, suggested that my new mic is a bit echoey, so I should try to bring it further to me. But yeah, I'll try to work on fixing that after I'm done with this video. For now, I only tuned up the volume a tiny bit. I don't know if that did anything, but whatever, let's go. Alright, so, smallest NPC we have, Tiny Troll, Oil, Fear Yourself, Skeletrol Phase 1, Test Troj, the Minion, Ghost 1, Happiness, the Spellcaster, Warrior Face on Hold on, I'm on top of it. Yeah. The Roaster, Warrior Face 2, Humanitarian Alienation, the Man with No Name, Skeletrol Phase 2, The First Troll Incident, Derpina, Triskaidekaphobia, Ghost 2, Ghost 3, Troll Insane, How to Troll Your Best Friend, Gunner Phase 1, A Wretch, Derp, Gunner Phase 2, Nighttime Slaughterer, Skeletrol Phase 3, Derp Monster Phase 2, and Phase 1. The Husk, The Corruptor, The Haunter, I'm gonna stop that, Atomic Chaser, Marinage, I'm All Eaters, Hank 7, Sketch to Madness, Squid Game, Hater, Global Troll, Eye Eater, Troll, Stalker, Hangman Phase 1, Troll Crazy, the clone that really responds. Backrooms Monster. What is your name? Mystery Man or Unknown Man. Yeah, Unknown Man. Thank you. Clancy, Brogue, Water Corruption, Watcher, Magnetizer, Plan B, Troll Face, Trench Till the End, Sword Fighter, Aurora Woods, Dastard, Heartbroken, Agonic Creature. Harlequinade, Toxic Thing, Unthank You, Revenger Forest, The Blue Winter Dimension Portal, Failed Experiment 4216, Brolge, The Fugitive, Mortality Stealer, Mystery Man, Alone World, Supernatural Encounter, A Defiler, Tall Roamer, Lanky Man, Symbols, Parasite Front Phase 1, what was your name? Abuser, Ruler, Phase 1, Creep, Frozen and Forgotten, Barrelge, for God's sake. Oh no, that's Samj, wrong NPC. This is Samj. Parasite Friend Original, Sus, Winter Night, The Blue Interdimensioned Heart, Limbwalker, Screaming Sky Phase 1, I'll start flying. Imperfect Evolution, Parasite Friend Remake Phase 2, Personality Stealer, or Eater actually. Outrunning Nightmare, Starved, Bleeding Guys, Lord of Darkness Controller, Living Coom, The Orb from Orb Keeper Phase 2, Tree of Murder, The Orb Keeper Phase 1, Redwoods, Dream Shadow, Trolley Wolly, Jesus Christ, Rule Maker, Headbanger, Dorselessness, God, Hangman Phase 2, Blob of Death, Desperation, Cover Yourself in Blood, Titan, Festive Harvest, The One with Oil, Puppeteer, Ruler Phase 2, Stiltzman, Flesh Knitter, Bowels of Earth, which is literally just a discount to more powerful Stiltzman, Zer Creature, Virtual Monster, Satyrus, the smallest NPC with the lights, and now we're on to the giants. We have Sunder Phase 1, Hell Snake, Screaming Sky Phase 2, Siphophobia, Schumacher, Ruler Phase 3, Sunder Phase 2, Hive Mind, New God, Pursuer, Biting Manifestation, Alone House, Roofs, probably the lamest, most piss poor NPC I've ever made. Heaven Stairway Phase 1, Betrayal, The Tarmal, Firefly, Tired Worker Multiplied Minion, Twisted Beast, the NPC that no one remembers, Bloodier Phase 4, Dimensional Death, Daybreak Larvae, Redwoods Phase 2, Single Player Incident, Acid Refuge Phase 2, Tall Guy, The Maw, Dark Woods Entity, and we're out of space, so I will see you guys in the next recording. Let us proceed. Hydra, Supreme Leader, God of Earth, Acid Refuge Phase 1, Eternal Course. Okay, last time. World Eater, Heaven's Stairway Phase 2, Bloodier Phase 3, Tired Worker, let's wait, Boiling Stars, Daybreak, Backrooms Roamers Phase 1, Multiversal God, Backrooms Roamers Phase 2, Left Behind, Nightmare, Cephalopod Dynasty, Earther Evil, and Paragasia. I'm finally done with this piece of shit video that's been delayed for many months now. Also, Meteorological isn't included in the size comparison because T's literally the sky. Like, let me spawn him in real quick. Oh, where the hell is he? There he is. See? He's the sky. I don't think he would fit anywhere in the size comparison. Since he fills out the entire goddamn skybox. If you have any suggestions as to where the hell to put this guy, let me know exactly where, because I'm kind of baffled. But yeah, that's it. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure to like this video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. It is completely free, and it helps me a lot. I post 2 times a day, nice during Saturday. I have a joining button. Make sure to push that, and I have a link tree map about patiently, which contains links to each and every single one of my social media accounts, in case you want to find me anywhere, everywhere. Bye-bye.